breathe through their trunk when they're swimming, and they actually can swim miles and miles. In Indonesia, elephant herds actually swim between islands in open ocean. Looks like a bunch of sea serpents. Now, the first in was Gene. Gene's a 7,400-pound Asian female elephant. Over here. And she's followed by Tanya, who is a 10,200 species. The African species, elephants actually have 3-foot-long tusks. Now, you also know these are Asian elephants by the high two-hump forehead. That's actually the highest part of their body. African elephants' foreheads, on the other hand, slant back to the back.
Interesting. Let's just conceptualize what 10,200 pounds is. Come here, buddy. That would be 5 pickup trucks stacked on top of each other.
Right up front. I'm watching them, but
there we go.
Christian's in front of Mikey and Mikey's behind. They're like right center.
Now, you mothers over here, you'll love to know this. This will make you feel better. And that is, average human carries a baby for 9 months. Average elephant, 22 months.
When they make eye contact.
And on average, it's going to weigh what this gentleman right here weighs. Just roughly right around 200 pounds, maybe a little bit more than what you weigh. But recently we asked Gene, come here, Gene. Gene. So they can pick up things as small as a blade of grass. African elephants actually have 2 of them. And that's another thing. The time that they live is based on their teeth. What I mean by that is besides the tusks, which are only 6 to 8 inches long in females, they have 4 teeth at any one time. Every 10 to 12 years, they actually go through a set of teeth, and they will have 6 sets of teeth.